Hello friends and welcome to Daily with the Bird. Let's see the headlines of the day.
Leopard has killed a woman at Kevde ki Nal area of Udaipur Banswara Highway. The beast dragged the woman into the forest and killed him and left her body.
Bollywood singer Kumar Sanu has tested positive for the virus. The singer's team said on Facebook to pray for the artist. A 60-year-old man named Muhammad Abdul Tahir Qureshi lost 4 family members in one day, while 4 others were missing following the flash flood in Hyderabad. Qureshi is a retired State Transport Corporation driver. The body of a 17-year-old girl has been found in the fields in the Barabanki district of Uttar Pradesh. The teenager's father said that his daughter, who has gone to the field to cut crops, raped before being killed. A 46-year-old man was shot dead on Thursday after a dispute broke out between two groups in a meeting at Durjanpur village of UP. The incident took place in the presence of administrative officials and the circle officer. The number of virus cases in India reached to 73,70,000 as 63,371 people tested positive in the last 24 hours and the death toll reached to 1,12,000. Bollywood actor Bobby Deol, who had worked with Preeti Zinta in films like Soldier, Jhoom Barabar Jhoom and Heroes, said that he would love to share screen space with her again. She is more of a friend and not just a co-actor. The 3-day celebration of 23rd Oath of Hazrat Abdul Rauf, popularly known as Mastan Shah, in Udaipur concluded on Friday. The devotees gathering at the shrine of the Udaipur city has participated in the numbers of activities including the preaching, congregation, Mehfil-e-Sama and Qawwali. The devotees from not over Udaipur and Rajasthan but from all over the country gathered at the shrine on the occasion, but everybody kept in consideration the principles and guidelines of the virus being issued by the government. Everybody,
and if you like that, please share and subscribe my channel.